My name is Michael Reinhorn. I practice in a metropolitan Boston area in the state of Massachusetts. I trained as an engineer at Cornell University and then went on to medical school at Boston University. I completed my surgical training also at Boston Medical Center, affiliated with Boston University, and then went on to private practice in 2001. I chose to specialize in inguinal hernia surgery because I observed that about 10 to 15 of patients who undergo traditional inguinal hernia operations in this country are somewhat harmed by their surgery. I felt that there are better approaches to this operation and learned the least invasive approaches that give patients the best long-term outcomes. I believe in a collaborative or team-based approach to patient care. We have medical assistants in our practice, physician assistants, and a lot of support staff that can help take care of patients. Our physician assistant, Lauren, and I see almost every single patient. New patients, instead of getting 30-minute traditional visits, have 40-minute visits, 20 minutes with Lauren and 20 minutes with me. Patients benefit from having two providers helping them navigate through some potentially challenging situations. The patient experience is enhanced by this team approach.
When I found out I had a hernia, which is something I knew nothing about, my doctor referred me, my primary care referred me to Dr. Reinhorn for a hernia repair.
Hi, my name is Keith Douglas, and I'm here to discuss the reasons why I chose Dr. Reinhorn's practice to repair my hernia.
Dr. Reinhorn very patiently explained to me the different kinds of repairs that he does.
He patches from the inside, and it only makes sense. It's physics. The way my left side was finally fixed, it's a patch or mesh on the outside.
The recovery was so much less complicated than I would have expected for what is, at least in my mind, a fairly significant surgery.
My scars on the left side from the previous surgeries are probably 5 to 6 inches long. What Dr. Reinhorn did is probably 1.25 to 1.5 inches, and you don't even see it.
Honestly, I've barely thought about it since then. It's like it didn't happen.
I wish he did this a long time ago.